In the heart of every young man, there burns the desire for adventure. It was this sense of adventure that prompted three friends to load up our old varsity mountain bikes and embark on a cycle trip from Cape Town up Africa.
We had little experience, a limited budget, and no support crew. Understandably, our friends and family doubted we would make the border.
While we had many setbacks and hard times along the way, friendship and the spirit of adventure prevailed. This is our story.
I need a practice.
I'll take mine on the right hand side. I'll rest and you'll find that you take rest in one. So take these words and make them right, so one day you and I will write our names in the sky. We'll confide and I'll find mine on the right of your side. I'll find mine on the right of your side.
Oh, my legs. Oh, then it's legs.
If I throw away my fear and try to set things right, then I'll find mine on the right of your side. Brothers and sisters, fill these cups with life. Please forgive them, cause they know not their lives. So take these words and make them right, so one day you and I will write our names in the sky. We'll confide and I'll find mine on the right of your side. And I'll find mine on the right of your side. If I throw away my fear and try to set things right, then I'll find mine on the right of your side. And I'll find mine on the right of your side. And I'll find mine on the right of your side. If I throw away my fear and try to set things right, and I'll find mine on the right of your side.
In hindsight, the cycle trip from Cape Town to Zanzibar served as a valuable learning experience. In addition to seeing new places and experiencing new cultures, it also taught us to appreciate the little things, the ones we so easily take for granted.
It taught us about persistence, as well as determination. But most importantly, it taught us the value of friendship.
Not only for those that you meet along the way, but especially for those that join you every step of the journey. We dedicate our adventure to the dreamers, the explorers, the brave.